Something I think contributed to me making great progress in my art career with very little support from family and